Hello, everyone. Welcome back to my YouTube channel Kavu Creative. Today, we make loop logo in Adobe Illustrator. We already make many video tutorial about logos, so I recommend to watch it first, link given into the description. Let's start. Go to File menu and click on New. Write document name as a loop logo and write width equals 1080 pixels and height equals 1080 pixels. Take unit in pixels and take color mode as RGB and create document. Now go to View menu and click on Show grid and also turn on Smart Guides. Again go to View menu and tick on Snap to Grid and tick on Snap to Pixel and also tick on Snap to Point. Select Ellipse tool from Tool menu. Make circle holding Shift plus Alt key from interaction of row and column of grid. Make fill off and write the size of stroke equals 40. Again select Ellipse tool from Tool menu and make circle in next grid from center. Repeat the same process for 3 times more. Now go to View menu and click on Hide grid and turn off Snap to grid. Now select all and goes to Object menu and click on Path and click on Outline Stroke. Select all and make center alignment. Now select Rectangle tool from Tool menu, make rectangle and change height equals 40 pixels from Transform panel. Select rectangle from corner and snap it to bottom, middle side of big circle. Increase the width of rectangle. Smart guide helps us to snap the point as well as snap the pixel. Now holding Alt key and make its copy. Again select rectangle from corner and snap to bottom middle side of next circle. Again holding Alt key and make its copy and repeat the process for remain circles. Now select all and select Shape Builder tool from Tool menu. Holding Alt key and delete unneedy part for shape. Select all 5 horizontal rectangle width, holding Alt key and make copy. Now holding Shift key and rotated 90 degree. Select 1x1 vertical rectangle by corner and put it right middle side of the circle. Align rectangles properly using smart guides. Now select all and select Shape Builder tool from Tool menu. Holding Alt key and delete unnecessary part for shape. When you delete the shape, using Shape Builder tool, it's denote the minus symbol. Select all and make, smaller in size, holding Alt key and make its copy. Holding Shift key, rotate it, 90 degree. Now select copy object, from corner and, snap to main object. Again take its copy, holding Alt key. Rotate it, 90 degree. Select them from corner and, snap to main object. Repeat this process, 2 times more. Take your time. Select all and goes to, Window menu and, select Pathfinder and, click on Unite. Change size appropriate to, Artboard. Rotate it, 45 degree. Select Rectangle tool from, Tool menu. Left click on Artboard and, make 1080 by 1080 rectangle, change its color from, swatches. Align it, center. Right click and select Arrange and, click on Send it back. Now, go to Object menu and click, on Lock and select, Selection. Now, select logo and, change its color from, swatches. Now, it's look cool. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions regarding my tutorial, please ask me in the comments section. Don't forget to leave a like, and subscribe. Thanks again.